Country singer Travis Tritt has canceled his shows at venues that require masks, proof of COVID-19 vaccinations, or a negative test. The Tennessean reported the canceled shows included Philadelphia, Mississippi. The singer apologized for any inconvenience to fans who bought tickets to the canceled events. Tritt was scheduled to perform at the Pearl River Resort in November. The Pearl River Resort noted the concert had been postponed.